You don't scare me, Mona.
You're not as good of a liar as you used to be. I know you were all in New York the night Shauna was murdered. And I can prove it.
What do you want, Mona?
What I've always wanted. And that's for you to leave town. I don't care where you go or how you get there. I want you gone.
I'm not a threat to you.
You may have convinced Hannah and the others that you changed. And maybe you are trying to be a decent person. But that won't last for long. People do change. When someone shows me who they are, I believe them. I don't need to be taught a lesson more than once.
You're suddenly the victim of what, Mona? My bullying? What do you call what you did to those girls? You almost killed Hannah.
No one feels worse about that than I do. But I'm all better now. Even the doctors say so.
I don't believe you. If you could prove that we were in New York, you would have done it already. I'm back and I'm staying, so get used to it.
No one wants you here.
You're wrong, Mona. Just like before. Everyone wants to be my friend, and that's what you're afraid of. All I had to do was say I'm sorry to Cindy and Mindy, and you were practically begging me to sit at their lunch table. You're scared because you know that it's not going to take me long to win over your army of losers. I made you loser Mona once, and you know I can do it again. We don't have to do this. Leave me alone.